That's the name. I don't think it's the shape, but I don't know. Maybe it is. Yes.
Hi, he's so handsome!
So do you guys. Hey, good to see you, Stevie. Hi.
You look so good!
Oh, thank you. So, thank you. Hello. So do you, baby. You look good.
Thank you.
Hello.
Thank you for coming.
Where should we put the presents?
Anya, where do you want them to put your presents? There's a card box, but if you want this thing, I'm gonna
put it next to it. Yeah. Hi, guys.
See.
Yeah,
this is Hector. This is Will and Billy.
Billy?
Yeah. And Thomas. This is Hector. Mucho gusto, muy bien. Mucho gusto.
¿Cómo que mucho gusto? Ya te conozco.
Pero, ya no, I don't.
¿Cómo estás? ¿Todo bien?
Ya, todo bien.
Ya rato que no te miraba.
Ya. ¿Qué calor hizo ahora, man?
Mucho calor. Andaban trabajando en la construcción.
Oh, ya, yeah, dang.
Pásale, siéntese, güey.
Ok. Ok. Okay, let's find a place to sit.
Wherever you guys want, this way.
Okay. Good to see you, man. Thank you. Oh, look at the little man. Oh, let me go say hi to... Let's go say hi to Adela's mom.
Sure.
Yeah. Sorry, come back. What up, Luis? Mucho gusto. I mean, buenas tardes, yeah. Sorry. Hello.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Muy bien, good to see you.
Igualmente. Qué bueno.
Mira, Tomás y Will, Billy.
Qué guapos, ¿cómo están?
Hey, just say. Hey, hola, Lily.
Hi, mama.
Billy, Thomas.
Hi.
Say hi to Lily. I don't know if you remember her, but Adela's sister. Sí, los dos.
¿Hablan español o no?
Mande.
¿Hablan español o no?
Sí, entienden, pero se hacen pendejos.
No, dijo que no
son pendejos. No sé otra palabra. Hey, what's up, little man? Yeah. Tecate o...
Tecate, mícalo.
I'll take a tecate.
¿Y ellos?
Un tecate para el otro y no está no va a tomar el Tomás. So,
agua.
Dos tecates, ya, yeah, dos tecates y una agua. Nice. So do you.
Thank you.
Do you want them? Do you need help with anything?
No, it's okay.
I can see, it's just that it's blurry.
Oh, after you.
Thank
after
you.
Hey, what's up, little man? I didn't understand what they said. I'm sorry.
That's Tomas here because the summer needs about to start.
Okay. I thought they said like David's family.
No, everybody.
Okay. Where's your mom?
I don't
know. Okay, never
mind. She was supposed to be here at 5:30.
Okay, never mind.
Are you feeling better now that it's actually hot?
I'm just excited, ready to cry.
Yeah, I thought it'd be hot, but it's actually good.
It's just perfect, actually.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah, kind of with the suit and everything, but...
We all look pretty good.
I know.
Yeah.
I'm hoping it's dark enough to...
No, you look good.
You look good.
Purple looks
purple
good.
Purple and green, the Hulk.
Or...
It was the Joker earlier.
Yeah, we thought of the Joker.
That's a good one.
Imagine if he, we all had the paint. Like,
imagine?
That would be sick.
A Halloween wedding.
Yeah, that would be sick though. That would be sick. It would give them a heart attack.
Oh, the children.
Just rotating it so I can take when I cut and edit it, it looked better. It looked cool. I think the shots look cool.
People, have you met all these people?
No, they kind of look familiar, but I don't know their
names. I'm
glad I wore boots. I fit in kind of.
I think my shoes stand out a little. They're like the highlight of the suit.
I'm the only one wearing in a suit with the...
Beautiful. Thank you.
Anya.
Babe.
Yes?
Behind you. Oh, hi.
Okay. Can I put the ring right here so I can be at reach?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Which is your left hand?
This is my left hand.
Okay.
And this is your left hand?
Okay.
Okay.
Good evening. We're here today together in the presence of these witnesses, family, and friends to unite in marriage David Humberto Morales and Anya Elizabeth Castellan. On this happy and sublime occasion, guided by their love for each other, join their destinies and their lives in the coming life. On this day of your marriage, you stand in a very special place, somewhat apart from all other human beings. You stand within a charm circle of your mutual love, fully aware that the love and the faith that you have for each other will give rise to the many blessings of married life. This commitment to love one another will make your wedded life come alive and be everlasting. From this day onward, you will come closer than ever before, and together, you must go forth in search of that singular happiness found only where mutual love, faith, and understanding prevails. The marriage relation is the most sacred of human relations found in our society. Therefore, it should not be entered into inadvisably, but reverently and with due contemplation. And with a love, faith, and devotion that two human beings such as you can impart to each other.
Don't.
Your marriage should be pure act of love without impediments or objections whatsoever. That is why I ask at this time, if there is anyone here who knows why your marriage should not take place, let them speak now or forever hold your peace. David, do you take Anya, whom you hold by your hands, to be your lawful wedded wife?
Yes.
I'm gonna say, I, David.
I, David,
take you, Anya, as my lawful wedded wife.
As my lawful wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
To love.
To love.
Cherish and
honor.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In prosperity.
In prosperity.
Or adversity.
Or adversity.
Forsaking.
Forsaking.
All others.
All others.
And be always.
And be always.
There for you.
There for you.
Anya, do you accept David as your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
I, Anya.
I, Anya.
Accept you, David.
Accept you, David.
As my lawful wedded husband.
As my lawful wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
To love.
To love.
Cherish and honor.
Cherish and honor.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or for worse.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In prosperity.
In prosperity.
Or adversity.
Or adversity.
Forsaking all others.
Forsaking all others.
And be always.
And be always.
There for you.
There for you.
David, what do you have to offer as a symbol of this compromise?
This ring.
Put it on his left hand and you're gonna repeat.
Oh shit.
And you're gonna say, Anya.
Anya.
Accept this ring.
Accept this ring.
As a token of my love.
As a token of my love.
My faith.
My faith.
My devotion.
My devotion.
My respect.
My respect.
Which I pledge.
Which I pledge.
Unto you.
Unto you.
Now.
Now.
And forever.
And forever.
Now, Anya, what do you have to offer as a symbol of this compromise?
This ring.
Okay, left hand. You're gonna say, David.
David.
As a symbol of this compromise.
As a symbol of this compromise.
Accept this ring.
Accept this ring.
As a token of my love.
As a token of my love.
My faith.
My faith.
My devotion.
My devotion.
My respect.
My respect.
Which I pledge unto you.
Which I pledge unto you.
Now and forever.
Now and forever.
Holding hands. David and Anya, you must remember that the vows that you have recited unto each other are forever. The rings that you have given each other have circles without an end. May your love, faith, devotion, and respect in your marriage be like the circles of those rings without effect. By the power vested in me by the laws of the state of Arizona, your vows are taken and there being no impediments or objections to this marriage, but most of all because of the love that you have for each other. I declare before these witnesses, family, and friends, yours is a perfect and legitimate union, and from this day forward, I pronounce you husband and wife. May you live a long, happy life together. You may kiss the bride.
Mordida, hoy no. Buena.
La
burbuja, muchachos, el arroz.
What's your name?
It's right here.
Amen. Cut you a bowl.
David.
Thank you, brother.
Right there.
I don't know. I'm not crying.
And
right there.
That's right.
Yes, Andrea.
Andrea. You're going to sign right there.
Look up.
Why am I crying? That's supposed to shit.
Damn, I'm saying. Do I give another kiss?
Huh?
I wish you the best.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor and a pleasure to present to you our new couple performed by David, Humberto, and Anya Elizabeth Morales.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, brother.
And I try not to cry, but I'm genuinely proud of you.
Don't, you better not cry.
I'm genuinely proud of you.
Thank you, brother.
This is a big step.
Thank you.
And you know, I'll always be here, and if you ever need anything, or if you and I ever need anything, Abel, I'll always be here for you, alright?
Thank you, appreciate it, bro. Gracias, pa. Thank you.
Te amo, mi amor.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for coming, bro. Thank you, thank you.
Just more pictures.
This would be good. I think it'd be easy for
it. It follows already. Like you, I tested on this. There's a square. Now it's gonna follow.
I'll go get my mom for pictures.
Okay.
That way?
Party time. So I guess that's it. Now we're party.
What are we going inside? Because you said something about pictures. I don't know if we're taking pictures.
She's gonna get her mom to take pictures of her. Okay. Here. It's set to follow.
Where is it?
Just two or three.
Yeah.
Hey, here's your boy. What's up?
Right now.
That's our boy. Get closer together. Don't be shy.
Thursday, we left on Sunday, came back on Tuesday.
You need to hit a button on the charger to turn on?
Maybe. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. it's tracking you, so.
You can do that if you want to.
No, it's tracking you, so wherever you go, I'm gonna go. Hold on, look at the camera. Yeah, hola. Muy bien, muy bien.
Thank you. since like almost 3 years ago now. So it's like I bring in all the mocap. I know Mesa.
Thank you. Thank you. aplauso para el novio, que bárbaro.
Yeah.
A ver, los dos que agarraron el ramo y la línea, pasen al centro.
I don't know where I'm going to throw them up in the air.
¿Dónde andan?
No, what do you...
I forgot to tell you that.
It's like the bouquet, but
the
necklace.
Yeah,
well, I didn't know we were going to
throw them up in
the air. Oh, I didn't know that either. Yeah.
Ahí está, ahí está. Y ahora sí, a ver si es cierto.
So the one who caught it and the both who catch it have to dance? I didn't know that. Wow.
Vamos a hacer un brindis ya a los novios. Van a pasar el brindis y ya vamos a iniciar con el ambiente musical. Ya va a estar lista la cena también. A ver, vamos a hacer el brindis por acá. Los padres de
novia,
del novio. La dama de honor. Caballero de honor. Alzamos nuestras copas y brindamos por los novios, que el amor siempre perdure en sus corazones y que Dios siempre bendiga esa unión y ese amor. ¡Salud! ¡Por los novios! ¡Bien! Ahora sí nos vamos con el ambiente musical. Se vale bailar, viene la cena también. Ah, ya está lista la cena. Ahorita después de la cena nos vamos con el ambiente. Vamos a poner algo suavecito para que cienen a gusto y luego ya comenzamos con el ambiente. Porque va a bailar la fotógrafa, ¿eh? ¡Mírala! ¡Eso! Saludos a la mejor fotógrafa de ambos lugares. Anda por ahí tomando algunas fotografías, ¿eh? La pista. Y a todos los que van a venir a bailar con los novios, ya están. Ah, ok. No, pero pueden pasar aquí al centro y ahí les van dando los pines. Yo creo que todos los invitados ya están listos con su boda para bailar con los novios. ¡Comenzamos!
Con corazón, me decía,
They dance until there's no more money. Yeah, but you don't give the money to the other person. Yeah. You have to pin it to them.
Yeah.
propia René Facebook, búsquenos en Instagram, René Punto Mío. Somos de Nogales, Sonora. ¡Uy! 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 ¡Enrique de Cumbia, mami!
actually
died. Ay, ay, ay. niños se avientan, ¿eh? ¡Qué bárbaro!
Si quieres tomar, mi pobre corazón, me has quien me das.
¡Fórmense todos!
llegando justo, entiéndelo. Si quieres un poco más, mi pobre corazón, me harás mil pedazos, quiérelo.
Yeah. And if you did, you're up again. Always been.
There's the Mima.
Ahí está.
Julia and me must have done.
They hardly even dance on their own ready.
I'll teach Julian to do the handstand. No, that was awesome.
Gracias.
Good job. That was Mexican.
That was Mexican.
Yeah, you deserve it.
You don't think that you can tell? I don't speak Spanish.
No, they can tell.
Just sleep, right?
Nobody would.
Are they still asleep?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, good.
I didn't even know this was here.
Poor Abel. Abel was like looking for his mom, though he saw her.
He was pointing.
He saw her and he was pointing bad.
No, and then when I got him and I was dancing, he's like, no, you know, no, vamos a ver, tío,
tío, tío. He keeps spinning.
Yeah.
But then at the end, he's like,
he's one tough cookie. Yeah, he's fighting the sleep for sure.
He always does. He's just like Andrea in that earlier. Oh, and then you know what he does? The same thing Andrea used to do when she was little. Like, he goes to Aria, pokes her eye, like, opens it, he's like, boo. Andrea used to do that to me all the time. Le digo, he might be your son, but he's totally Andrea's nephew.
Yeah, follow some brand.
That was pretty funny.
Was that David's dad?
What?
Was that David's dad? Sombrero?
Yes.
Wow.
Clap your hands. Come on, come on. Come on. Yeah. to the top. Word up. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it up. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Word up this time. Word up this time.
Let me see you, Jeff.